What happens to you when you realize that you're going to go to hell? The actual hell in the afterlife? Do you try to save other people or do you just try to save you?